Greetings, fellow citizens. You might wonder, where are the size 4 missile tests I promised on the PTU? Well, there's a problem right now. I cannot find any size 4 missile racks, and I cannot find any size 4 missiles. Most shops have a very incomplete inventory, or the screen is just empty. Well, then I thought to myself, why not test size 5 torpedoes? I can do this, I have a gladiator, I don't need to buy size 5 torpedoes. There was a new problem. The gladiator has size 5 torpedoes and missile racks. And usually when I do my tests, I just unequip the missile racks, because I cannot prioritize what kind of missile torpedo I want to launch. And this just doesn't work either. Not in Arena Commander and not in the universe. I can click on the missile racks, I can unequip those, then I click on save, but nothing is saved. Next time I look at the ship again, or next time I enter Arena Commander, the ship is back to default loadout. So until those problems are fixed, I cannot test size 4 or size 5. Missiles torpedoes on the PTU. In this video I will just fly a little bit. I want to show you more about Arc Corps and about different areas, because not everyone can play right now, or not everyone has a computer that's powerful enough. I can promise you there will be some very interesting flight scenes. I have to say, this is breathtaking, and look at this. I haven't noticed this before, but this looks like traffic. Come on, where are you? I just saw traffic. Yeah, look. Are those vehicles? Or spaceships? I didn't notice this before. That's cool. Let's see if we can get a little bit deeper without entering the no flight zone, which would be very bad. Maybe this is the first iteration of traffic. Yes, they are moving all at the same speed. Those things are flying, otherwise there would be lots of accidents at the crossings. I don't think I can go much deeper. I'm rough and deep already. In front of us is area 18, 75 kilometers away. Let's see if you can find some really tall building and land on it. There are tons of buildings, and lots of buildings have landing pads on top, and you can actually land there. You cannot do much though. Wow. I didn't notice this traffic before. But it looks a little bit much. It looks like playing SimCity. Everything moves at the same speed. But still, very good job, CIG and Chris. Well, there's your problem. There's a bug on the PTU that after a while the flight controls are just not working properly anymore. Right now I still have your pitch, and I can roll and I can strafe left, right perfectly. But I totally lost throttle control. I have to use Z and scroll up and scroll down, and I lost strafe up and down. So this is why this landing isn't very pretty, and actually I had a lot of attempts that I just deleted.
Hey, this was not pretty, I know. When I said my controls don't work anymore, I still had roll and strafe left, right? But this was about it. Oh, come on. What are you doing? So you have a lot of rooftops you can actually land on. And there are even some walkways. You can go down. I mean, this is really crazy. There must be thousands, ten thousands of such roofs. Obviously, this was not hand designed, but CIG has a pretty good algorithm for this because it really makes sense. Beautiful. Some storage tanks. You cannot enter the building, at least I haven't found out. I guess this is just a dead door. Yeah, nothing to click on. But this would be really asked too much if you could enter every single building and if every single building would be totally detailed. And CRG is using only a few different roof sections, which is fine. I mean, those make sense. Let's see if we can take off again and if I can get into the cockpit. Yeah, this works fine. CIG magic. Our left wing is damaged at the front. Let's see if we can take off. Yep. Maybe our controls work again. I'm not sure. No. Yeah, this is a problem I had before. Now it says alt 0000. I can still pitch and yaw and roll, but I don't have any throttle control anymore. I hate this bug. This looks nice. This was close. Still have strafe left, right, and roll and your pitch. Wow, this is cool. Wow. Did I hit it? I don't know. I am not even sure what happens if you hit the building. I guess there will be some magic. I guess this is a good way to end this video, but I want to fly a bit more first. Oh, this is cool. This is fun. There, looks like not much is happening when you're actually hitting a building. Let's do it intentionally. Okay. So, I hope you had fun watching this video. I had a lot of fun making it. And see you next time. Bye.
You know, the word genius is bandied about in Hollywood, but it sticks to Chris Roberts like glue.